Okay. So here we have sine A equal to 15 over 17, and A is acute. And we're also told that we need to find tan 2A. Now then, this should be, but if I draw the triangle here, I get 15, 17. Is it? Great. 8. So that means cos A equals plus or minus 8 over 17. Now, we're told that A is acute. So if A is acute, we must be here. So is cos positive or negative in the first quadrant? Positive. So we take the positive value. So then that means tan A will be sine over cos, or in other words, 15 over 8. So tan 2A is 2 tan A over 1 minus tan squared A. 2 times 15 over 8 over 1 minus 15 over 8 squared, which is 15 over 4 over 1 minus 225 over 64, which is, I don't have brain power, 15 over 4, 1 minus 225 over 64. You said you got a minus number, Brandon, minus 240 over 161, yeah? And that's the answer. That's the answer.